What is going on, everybody? It is Arwing Mess here, and welcome back for more of Sonic Adventure DX. Alright, so we are going to fight huge version of Chaos. Chaos 6 is big, and there should be another cutscene coming up here, so here we go. I wonder what's gonna happen.
Don't forget the Chaos Emerald.
He spits out the Chaos Emerald, huh? It just goes right in chaos.
Once you get your tail, you'll be complete and ultra strong.
And Big's all freaking out, like, Froggy, no, ah. Oh, sweet, Sonic shows up.
Chaos has transformed again.
Gotta go!
Froggy? I'll save you. Don't worry, Pally.
So, he's your friend, eh? No sweat. I'll get him back. Watch me.
Sonic and Big are about to make a good team. First we fight him as Sonic and now Big.
Careful, Froggy. Don't worry. We'll get you back.
Alright, now I believe I don't need to do much as Big this time. Yeah, aim for the frog. Oh shoot. Oh. I see him. He's... Aw man. I was supposed to catch him, I don't know what the heck happened. Stupid camera. Yeah, I got him. Hit.
Hooray! Froggy! I won't let them take you away again.
Go! Go on and get out of here! I'll do the rest!
Oh, okay. Thanks. Come, little buddy. Glad you should have been.
Alright, so I believe we should take Tails' tornado now. Big's about to steal it. Tails gonna get mad. Imagine if Tails is there, like, hey! Come back here, you thieving cat! Come back here! And that is the end of Big's story, guys. We did it.
Oh, it's a windy and sunny day.
Link's doing a little dance on the pyramid. That's pretty funny. Alright guys, that's gonna end things off for this episode. Next time on Sonic Adventure DX, we're going to get started on E-102 Gamma's story. Until then, Arwing Master out. Peace.